Hi there, this is Saliology. Will you and the ocean are more connected than previously thought? Today, we are talking about politics, everybody's favorite subject. Now, I'm not going to choose sides or make you believe one versus the other. I'm just going to explain what politics is according to the dictionary and then laying down the groundwork for future videos within this topic. Merriam-Webster defines the word politics as the art or science of government. What does that mean? To break that down more, it means the experience or method-based knowledge of a group of people trying to exercise their authority over society. So, if you think about it, politics tries to get society to compromise and stick to a rule of law, bill, action, etc. to try to keep an area or piece of land running more effectively and efficiently than if everybody does whatever they want. This leads to talk about what are the laws, bills, etc. in the marine sciences. There are three tiers, local, state, and federal. We are going to focus on the federal just because those are the most well-known that you might recognize. Within federal, there are organizations like NOAA and the EPA, acts like the Clean Air Act or the Endangered Species Act. And there's the occasional oddities like the Green New Deal. I will add more to the list as we go on. For each one of these videos, I'm going to try and analyze these things by explaining their histories, breaking down words and concepts by visual aids, and looking at how they fit into the society as a whole. I challenge you to see and listen to these videos with an open and fresh mind. In doing so, I think you would learn something new. This far into the video, then props to you, and I applaud your commitment. As a gift to you, I offer you to email me any questions that you have about this video, marine science careers, or any other thing, and I will reply to you ASAP. If you could do something for me, that would be great. By doing KBT. What I mean by that? Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the notification bell so you will get alerts when I post a new video. And as always, cheers and keep diving in.